Tom Novy, we have been friends through Lions that my dad taught me for over 40 years.
It's been forever.
And you you have been so good to us, and you got to see what we do tonight. What do you think?
Well, hey, what you do gets me right here. I mean, the kids, the third graders, fourth graders, fifth graders, the at-risk kids, the kids that have difficulties, challenges, single-parent families, this is the community that we need to work on, that we need to help, because they're the parents of tomorrow, they're the citizens of tomorrow, and what you're doing is outstanding, Greg, and it's a privilege to be able to help you, and we brought a big group tonight to help you as well, and I'm thrilled for you.
Thanks, Tom.
Thanks, buddy. See you.
You bet. Excellent.